it became the basis of the kind of sound that I wanted to have. Because I have a jazz, I have a classical background, jazz background, funk background. I do all of these different things, and I think the hybrid and the mix of these languages is what my brand of dance music or R&B or whatever you want to call it was at the time that it came out. I had already been playing, you know, for most of my life, so you know, I had a lot of vocabulary where I'm from, and then certainly learning to play jazz and being a part of that movement, you know, growing up listening to, you know, Prokofiev, Stevie Wonder, Miles Davis, you know, John Coltrane, and the Rolling Stones all at the same time. You know, you can imagine what I do.
Il y a une chose, je n'ai pas peur de la mort. J'ai peur de mourir, j'ai pas peur de la mort. Vous voyez, la différence n'est pas grande, mais elle est importante. Je suis sorti de mon silence, mais personne n'écoute, personne ne répond.
walk clubbing and, you know, things of this nature back in the day. So we've always had a house before the world knew that. I like what I like. I mean, so many kids come and go. I mean, you know, it's too much of it. Sometimes it's too much of it to follow. So I used to go out clubbing and, you know, things of this nature back in the day. So we've always had a house before the world knew what.
All right, dude.